learning a little more about the situation. No, we condemn that terrorism in the strongest terms. And we have expressed our condolences to the families of the victims. But of course, as you have noticed, I have said that I hope that the terror will be accurately identified and punished, and that this affair will not be allowed to lead to an anti-Arab or anti-Muslim feeling in the United States of America.